nobody else can play you, especially on camera. The one thing that we're, we talked about earlier, how Uncharted made me a better actor.
Yeah.
I got to help cast Uncharted 2 and 3 and 4, and I was on that side of the table. Mm. And the thing is, people came in to audition, and they would read with me, and then we would discuss it. Here's the thing. Nobody was bad. Just somebody was more right than the others.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And you realize, wow, I've done this for a long time. I'm confident. I'm going to go give them me. Rather than give a producer or director what you think they want, you know, if you and I are reading against each other about something and we're trying to give that director what we think he wants, we're going to give him a version that's not truthful to who you are and who I am. So if I go in and do it, this is how Nolan would do it.